Hello, this is Lucas Palmeira from Imaginando, and I'm back with another tutorial on DRC. Today, I'm gonna show you how to make the iconic bass sound from the song Sweet Dreams of Eurythmics. And it isn't a difficult patch, so once again, I'm gonna show you how easy it is to make some of these iconic synth sounds. So we start off with the default patch as we normally do. Here we have it. And first thing I'm gonna do is raise the second oscillator to about the same volume as first one, like this, and I'm gonna detune it a little bit, drop the octave to the same octave as the first one, and detune it a little bit, about this much, should be it. Now raise the attack a little bit. Drop the relief just a tiny bit. And now for a tiny bit of reverb, just a teeny little bit. More like a room, less like a hall. And now for a tiny bit of modulation. And I think we've got this. Now let's hear the melody that I played before. Okay, let's hear it. That's it. I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to Imaginando's YouTube channel, and I hope to see you again next week. Goodbye.